And hello everyone, wherever you happen to be around the world, this is the scene here in the French city of Lille. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box for complete coverage is Lee Dixon. And this is where it all starts in the UEFA Champions League, the group stage and match day one. My goodness, so much to look forward to. It is Lille taking on Chelsea.
Well, Derek, I hope you are as excited as me, the start of the Champions League. Always a special atmosphere. Both teams will be hoping for a long journey, or it may be very, very short. We're about to find out.
And so the initial 11 for Lille. Pretty well balanced, this formation, Lee.
Yeah, it can be a 4-2-3-1 in the offensive mode, but it can also go back to a 4-5-1 when you're defending. The lone striker will be supported by the three just behind him, especially the number 10, who will be given a free roll.
He could pick out a teammate. Must score! Absolutely magnificent goalkeeping.
Oh, he's almost turning away. He thinks he's scored. The goalkeeper doesn't.
Over it comes. An opportunity with the header, but not troubling the goalkeeper at all, Lee.
Well, I say one thing, technique, and he didn't have any.
Conte. Here's Kovacic. Well, I think it's fair to say, Lee, when you talk about teams that could win the UEFA Champions League, Chelsea have to be in that conversation.
Yeah, absolutely. They've forced themselves onto that platform now, and quite rightly so, and they're a team really, really difficult to beat.
But they didn't quite do enough. Fruitful-looking attack. Here's Willian. Tremendous block. Well, the keeper had to be watchful, getting his fingertips to it. And played in by Willian. And the keeper there to make sure nothing untoward happened. Now Willian, Abraham, Conte, will he finish? And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. Corner it is for Chelsea. Playing it short. Accurate ball in towards the near post. Emerson. Now can he deliver accurately? On the ball, Emerson. Surely! Goalkeeping of the very highest order.
Oh, it was a great shot as well. Great shot, great save.
Now the delivery, the header, but far too straight to worry the keeper.
Yeah, meat and drink for a goalkeeper of that class.
Given away. Promising sequence. Well, just couldn't quite keep himself onside. The flag has gone up.
Well, the defender's gambled a little bit there, and it's paid off. He's just offside. He shouldn't have gone as early as he did.
Kovacic. Well, fortune didn't favour him. Off the post and out of play.
Well, he's really unlucky. It was worth an effort, that's for sure. Well, that was the chance to take the lead, and the manager's frustration is there for all to see.
Font with it. And it's an attempting the through ball. Individual quality coming to the fore. Well, the cross was deep, a little too deep. And a throw in forthcoming. Azpilicueta now. It's with Willian. This is Azpilicueta. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Emerson. Jorginho. Keeping the ball moving. Jorginho. Won it back. Good vision. Can he get onto this? An attack full of promise. And the defender takes care of business. André with it. Options in the centre. And it's André now. Great, firing it in. Straight forward for the keeper. Chelsea throw in here. He's given it away. Ikone, still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. And there's the feed into the box. Here's Kovacic. Jorginho. It's with Emerson. Mateo Kovacic. Conte. That's how to rob them of possession. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Good technique displayed. Kovacic seducing with his passing. Well, it all counts for naught. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Wonderfully weighted pass. Well, no accuracy at all in terms of the shot unleashed.
Well, it's the care and attention, all that work to get in the position and then way, way wide.
And the referee is going to add on 3 minutes. André with it. Osimhen. And he's taken it away. Conte. Tammy Abraham. Jorginho. That is that for the first half here. And so the second half of this Champions League group stage match day one contest commences. Tammy Abraham. Conte in position here to protect the ball. Jorginho. Untidy in possession. Mehmet Zeki Celik. Given away. Mateo Kovacic. Christensen. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Making progress. Beautifully timed. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Dangerous-looking attack. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Bamba. And a pretty straightforward stop for the goalkeeper there.
Yeah, weak shot, straight at him, no problem for the goalie.
Soumaré on the ball. Osimhen. A really top-notch piece of defending. He's protecting it well. And just failed to keep the ball in play that time. Both substitutes who've been getting ready will come on at the same time. And it's André now. Yusuf Yazici with it. Conte now. Christensen. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Emerson. Others in the vicinity. Now Giroud. Couldn't keep it. Conte. Running towards goal. The opening goal, due reward for their efforts.
Well, they've made the pressure count. They really deserve this lead. Well, I think the players realise what they owe this coach. Lovely sight to see them celebrating with him. Well, it's brilliant, positive football. That's what the fans pay their money to come and see. What a goal.
Well, let's have another view of that goal. So the game has restarted, and Chelsea are the team with the lead. Soumaré. And it's André now. Now, let's see what they can do here. André with it. Yusuf Yazici with it. Shot attempted. And the keeper taking care of the situation. And it's André now. Teammates could potentially join in. And deliver towards the back post. The keeper had to be watchful, getting his fingertips to it. They've been getting two substitutes warmed up, and both will come on here. He's driven in the corner. Well, he was being pursued furiously. The effort, though, nothing to write home about, really.
No, I think you give the credit to the defender there. Just put him off balance.
the ball, Azpilicueta. Conte. Pedro. Olivier Giroud. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. And a throw-in forthcoming. Pedro. It's with Bamba. An important interception. And it's André now. Space afforded him. Pedro. Here's Kovacic. William. Jorginho. Olivier Giroud. Giroud. William. And a wretched cross, really, over everyone. They will now make use of their substitutes bench. Yazici. Gabriel. Well, it's a constant struggle for them to get out of their own half. And Christensen. On the ball, Azpilicueta. Conte now. This is Pedro. And space for the cross. Giroud! Competent goalkeeping.
Yeah, right place at the right time. Foils the attacker.
Giroud. Oh, a lovely ball. My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. Played into the centre of the box. And he did what he had to do defensively. The cross is on. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. And after the cross, a tremendous block. Yazici. It's with Celik.
Well, Derek, the clock is ticking. The crowd are doing their bit, trying to get the players forward to try and get this goal.
Trailing as they are, they're not likely to get too many opportunities late in this game. And just the 1 minute left in normal time here. Conte now. William. Chelsea finding forward gears. Can they take... Can't miss, surely! Well, on the volley, that's not how he had planned it in his mind.
No, he certainly saw the ball going in a different direction than it went in.
The end of this particular story, and for whatever reason it didn't go to plan for Chelsea. It's a poor start to their Champions League season.
That's the last thing you need. Start of the qualifying stages. You don't need a 0 point, Sally. You almost need memory loss now to forget about that. Down to 5 games to qualify.
Well, he put in a really thorough performance tonight, Lee.
Well, he's always a danger, isn't he? No more so when he grabbed that goal. He never disappoints me when I watch him.